Alkaline is in demand inside rap circles these days. Last week, Alkaline and A Boogie with Da Hoodie hit the studio to lay down a new collaboration, and now we can confirm that the track will be featured on the New York rapper's upcoming mixtape. A source told us that the collaboration was initiated by A Boogie's manager and some folks at Atlantic Records, the label where the rapper calls home. We're told that the track is a party anthem recorded last week and the two had a great chemistry in the studio. The vibe in the studio was great, good chemistry because you know sometimes when a rapper and a dancehall DJ come together the chemistry isn't there but this is different. We enjoy working on this track. Alka is a really talented artist, his lyrical content and flow is dope. Alkaline is one of the most in-demand dancehall artists in hip-hop circles right now. We're told that A Boogie is not the only rapper to reach out to the Vendetta DJ for a collaboration. The dancehall hitmaker released two certified bangers since the start of the year. Last week, he dropped a new track Load Up on DJ Sunshine's new project Levels Rhythm. During a recent interview with XXL, A Boogie says his upcoming project will be pure party vibes, after taking his debut album in another direction. This time, it's not an album, so I want more party vibes, he said. My album, I made it how I wanted it to be. I wanted it to be a 1 through 13. You play and continue through the whole thing. The mixtape, I want just vibes, party vibes, turn up songs with different melodies. Just have some fun with it. You never know who will be on there. Last year, Alkaline got featured on French Montana's album Jungle Rules with a remake of the single Formula. The dancehall DJ has his own project in the works.